Hello, everybody. I already read the title. I already know what's happening. In the making of the Milgamer Death Run 5.0. This will be a lengthy process. Probably. I don't know. Maybe. But, I didn't. Okay. Well, I gotta. Yep, I'm a professional. Great new item. Meadow. You already know what time it is. What? What do you mean? It's 5.0. Are you serious? I can't put the .0. That's trash. Oh, right. I already have that. Yeah, this right here. Let me just... Yeah. I gotta do a little bit of business. So first you just want to start by destroying all the inanimate objects around the map. And I just got this little batch right here, and then that should be good. What the heck was that? Okay, whatever. Well, can't delete that, and it only takes up 2 memory, so we're cool. So this right here is the island. Gotta add the legendary point up. And saved a couple times. Okay. This right here is gonna be the end of the map, so I'm always keep cone right there. Later. Then I make the start all the way over here because it's the flattest out of all of them. Bye bye. What? You can't emote in the air anymore? It was funny when you could. Your body would like be whatever. Let's just make it a simple 3x3 actually. Just start off with that. Then delete all these floors that are inside the mountain. Okay. Now, all these are going to be spawn pads, because Duh. Okay. Now I just need to make the barrier. And it works. So first, I don't know what to do, honestly. Psych. I have lots of ideas for this. So first, we're gonna start off with a simple side jump, you know, get you warmed up a little bit. How about this, what if it's two side jumps? Okay. Now, let's get a couple one block jumps in here, you know. Just a little warm up for the actual action, you know what I'm saying? Just like, you know, a little warm up. Okay. Now after that, what you're gonna wanna do is, you know, land right here, correct? Then you're gonna have to dodge a trap. You know what I'm saying? Gotta make it a little difficult, okay. If you don't bleed it, okay. You know, dodge the trap, like that. Then it's gonna be a ramp right here. But it's gonna be traps right here. Let me get rid of the traps up there. This thing gotta be like skirt. And then boom. Checkpoint. First level complete. 9 more to I don't know how many levels are gonna be. 15. Just decided on it. Okay, now I need me some checkpoints. Boom. Okay, well, first level, finish. Okay, cool, they both take up 20, so it doesn't matter which one I place. Okay, well, just add the roof here. Oh, you're right, I'm on 40 ping, so can't really take walls that good or place them that fast. So, let me go back to 1.5. Yeah, that's good. You know, just walling it off. Thank you. I was not really good at left hand ones. Wow, I just walked off. That's okay. Oh wow. I'm really bad. I need to practice these, I guess. Okay. Then we gotta That is literally exactly why I bought that emote. And also just the fact that I've always wanted that emote. Why can't the phone just be in my inventory? Like, I like that a lot. Oh yeah, I forgot I can't do that. Okay. Now, just to make the jump a little easy. Ooh, hold up. Actually, I like that. Let me see if I can do this. Oh wait, so literally the same exact thing. Okay. So now I'd be forced to go on the right. So then, boom. Now I have to do less stuff. Okay. Looking good so far. So one block jump there. And forget the second one, honestly. I'm only making one. Okay. And I can do that one block jump. I went too far out, so I would have died right there. So I'm gonna just try that one more time. It is definitely possible. Yeah, like right there. Boom, I dodged the trap, but I fell off, so it doesn't count. Okay. Now, let's just simple, easy trap tunnel. Make it go out six. Pretty sure I counted that wrong. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Wait, hold up. It should be 8, and then I'm going to do the little design that I made. Okay. Little intricate design I chose. So, first is going to be one trap there. Two traps along the wall. Then it's going to be three traps. Then it's going to be four. It's going to be one, and then it just keeps repeating like that. And then, boom, checkpoint. Okay, cool. Level 2, complete. So, 1, 2, 3, and then the 4, let me make the party private before some random person comes knocking at my door. Okay, there we go. So close. Okay. So, boom, got level 1 down, got level 2. Alright, level 1. Pretty easy. I'm gonna talk about it. Okay, level 2. Good, good, good. Okay, now, level 3, we're gonna do something with bouncers. So let me get a little real fast. You know, just something a little simple, you know. So how far does this bounce me if I hit the middle? Bounces me all the way over here. Okay, so let me just add a little to-do. Okay, so I jump onto this and it flies me over there. And then I have to come right here. Where does it fly me to then? Then it'll take me right here and I'll come back and now I'm just in an infinite loop. So you have to keep moving forward. Alright, you know what? How about this? You just have to keep moving forward and you shouldn't change your camera. Nope. Gotta keep changing your camera. Okay, I'm having a little bit of fun. Alright, let me stop. Okay, so first, I want to do that, and this. And then we land up here. We hit a bouncer that's right there. Okay. Please, thank you. And then, so we go boom, and then boom, and then boom, bouncer, bouncer, bouncer. Then one's gonna be right there, one's gonna be right there. There's gonna be a bouncer right here. Boom. Alright. Let me test this out. So we go boom, and then boom, and then boom, and then boom. I didn't. Boom. 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 Okay, this is a major flop. This is. Okay, I know what I gotta do now. I'm gonna come from right here to over here, and then right here, and keep our forward momentum, and see how far that takes us. Okay, let's see. Make us land right here. How many blocks is that? Come on, cone. Boom, right here. Okay, cool, cool, cool. So, we gotta, just in case anybody lands short. Okay, it's all connected. Wait, is it? Yeah, okay. The bouncer level, okay. Now I gotta remember to put the little death things there. Okay, now let me just test it out. And bang. Boom. Four bouncer. Oh, I can go one more? Okay. Come on, please. Okay. Alright. Let me test it out when it's at three of them. Okay.
You wanna take them to the drive?
Perfect. Here we go. Let's try this again. And a boom. Perfect. And land right on the edge. Except I have to replace this wall. Boom. Got it. And even if you go a little bit short, you're probably gonna die. Yep. Instant death. Okay. Oh, what am I doing? Okay, there we go. Now I have to remember to make sure that it does, in fact, reset the inventory. And now what I'm gonna do here, so a little thing that's in every one of my death runs. And wait, how many levels are there? I forgot. Okay, let me just put a whole bunch of walls. Okay, there we go. Now let me get, how many impulses? Oh no. Maybe, how many? Five? Okay. Okay. Okay, way too late. Gotcha. Only five. One, two, three. Okay, one. Why does it not throw? Okay. One, two. And then it doesn't throw it. Cool. One. Okay. One, two. Of course. One, two, three. One, two, three. Okay. So three would get you all the way up here. Cool. That's all I'm doing. I'm not doing the five. I don't care. How? Why would I press that button thinking it'd actually go back? That doesn't even make sense. Oh my god, I'm boom. Easy level. Okay, let's see here. So I need me a item spawner. Now give them only tree impulses. Okay, cool. Many people ask me, Emil, do you actually do your death runs when you're making them? You know what I always say? Yes. You know why I always say yes? Because it's the truth. That's exactly why. The stuffing was good. Okay. Now, let's do a little something with... I should probably just put on infinite ammo. Wait, no, because then you'll have infinite impulses. So that doesn't make sense. Okay. One, two, three, four, five, six, I can't count that. I'm a little too stupid for that one. Now I'm gonna make a little pro skater tang. So I'm gonna need a lot of chillers. That's one. Okay, I need a load of chillers now. Yeah, there should be enough.
Thank you.
actually never done the chillers like this. So I'm really about to block this right now. Why is he spamming invites? I don't want to play with people and doing something. I am a professional streamer on YouTube on which I never have any viewers because I'm a very bad professional streamer. I'm gonna just make their eardrums bleed with the sound of killer traps. Okay, cool. Now see how far that'll get me. Dang, look at me, I'm Oh, that was giving me a good idea to what I'm put on it. I'm put two pyramids and then you gotta go whoosh, you know what I'm saying? Big ramp, okay. That's a really good idea, actually. Okay. And now where do I land? Put a pyramid where I'm landing. Oh yeah, mom, do that. Gotta do a couple more tests, so I might as well keep that open. I said BLT, maybe. But I like the beef stew idea. Then it's gonna be a one block jump. Oh my god. One block jump into even more ice, and then go another ramp. Another one block jump. Bro. Actually, I really wanna test this. Yeah. I wanna see if that'll work or not. Start off with the ice, go down with the ice. Boom. Jump. Hiya! Hiya! Dang, did you land all the way over there? I really wish I didn't have the ice right now. One, two, three. It might be right there. I don't know, I gotta test again. Dang, that jump is actually pretty hard, I won't lie. I will not do any of that sort of capping thing. Oh, don't you do it. Oh, don't you do it. Hiya. I could probably land right here, but I'd rather make him land right there.
Yeah, this game is about to cease and desist. You want to start going outside, play.
Later.
Hello.